is going on, guys? I hope you guys are having an amazing day so far. So, I've been trying to vlog, been hesitant about it, but we're going to vlog today because it's a new day. And I am, y'all probably wondering what I'm doing. I am about to leave. I have something fun planned. It'd be emotional, but still be fun. Because I've been waiting to do this all freaking week. Yeah, I gotta go in the basement. I don't want to. You guys let me know if there's something down here. Okay. Oh, gosh. Yeah, if you guys want to know, my mom, she does her own thing down here. No, but I'm looking for my stepdad's tools. Perfect. I'm looking for a hammer, guys. He had one upstairs somewhere. Shit, I'll take crowbar too, I don't care. He has so many tools. Oh, there we go. You got a hammer, a sledgehammer. What you guys think? This looks good. I think I should take. No, I'm gonna take a sledgehammer. That's being extra. God. Okay, let's do this little hammer. This hammer will work. So. You guys are probably wondering, what the heck is she doing? Guys, it's about to be epic. I have been wanting to do this for a while now. So, guys, I really hate going in that basement. Hate it. My mom's like, you can move down in the basement. No, I'm good. All right, with that being said, let's go.
As you guys know, I'm going through a breakup. I'm mad. I'm peed off. So, I found something fun to do. And I'm going to break picture frames that I made this man. Okay? I made him about two of them. I have one right there, which my truck pretty much helped me. The freaking win. My truck pretty much helped me break that one. So, that one is already broke. So, we're going to break this one. So ready. Y'all ready for this? This is how you take your anger out on your ex.
I can feel your energy pulsating down my spine. Oh, oh. I am not the enemy. No need to run and hide. No, no. But as the night draws near, we are animals of fear. It feels so cold inside my head. It's a cold blooded love.
Everything, because I'm exposing him for what he truly is. So if you have an ex, you got pictures of him, smash him, baby girl, because you don't need him.
I feel so much better. And the ironic thing is, I was like praying a cop don't come around the corner or, you know, see me doing this, because they do crawl down here. And as soon as I was done, cleaned up my mess, a cop came right over here and was driving that way. And he stopped in the road, but I was like trying not to act all suspicious. So he kind of left already. But yeah, guys, that is what you do when you're going through a breakup. When, you know, they're done with you, they did you wrong. Break everything. Just basically let go so you can move on.
So I'm at the river and I did a live video talking about what I talked about in this vlog, and he tried to call me, so I messaged him. I said, don't call me, I'm done with you. You guys can see he's probably called me because the lights are off. I don't care. Guys, when I say I'm done, I'm done. I'm fed up. I'm not doing this no more. Because here's a text yesterday. You guys can see. Focus. There we go. I said, hey, I need the light bill out of my name. And he messaged me, hey, because I was like, did you block my number? And he did. He blocked me on Facebook and everything. But I said, don't call me. I'm done with you. And if he says something back, I'll let you guys know.
Hey, guys. It's pretty late right now. I'm trying to be quiet because my parents are asleep, but once I got done filming at the river, I came home and my stepdad saw it, and he wanted to talk to me. So me, him, and my mom sat around talking and, you know, getting understanding and everything. And also, I told you guys I shut off the lights, the electric at the old apartment. He tried shutting off my phone, but my mom has my back, and she turned my phone back on, so that's a good thing. I'm happy for that. I even told her, you know, once I start working, getting money back in, because you guys know I'm all about my money, then I am going to have my own, basically. This vlog isn't very long, and I apologize, but I still hope you guys enjoy me smashing the frames, because it was actually pretty fun. I'm not gonna lie, it was pretty fun. Tomorrow, I'm gonna try to hang out with some friends. See what's in store for tomorrow. Sunday, I already have plans. Sunday, if it goes well, it's gonna be a memorable day. It's gonna be amazing. But with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Understanding I'm going through it and staying by my side and supporting me. And I will see you guys soon.